The third hole is sponsored by Bunnings Warehouse. The third is par 3 of 142 metres. It's a tight driving shoot this, as you can see from the tee. Trees hanging there on the right and from the left. There is a bit of a backstop behind the back of the scrape if you do go long. This scrape slopes from left to right, the same contours of the fairway. This is one of the highest parts of the course, so be careful of any wind at all playing a part in this hole. It's only 142 metres, but it's a tricky par 3.